Hello everybody, happy Monday to you. My name is Steve. Welcome to another rousing episode of the Stevetendo Show.
Tonight!
Excuse me.
Tonight!
On the program, episode 177, we're playing some Super Mario Kart on the Super Nintendo. No, let's do 50cc first. Start with the homeboy, Super Mario. Oh, I did the 50cc already. Oops. Okay. Still picking Mario. Okay, because I don't remember if there's a 150 or not. Let's see if I remember how to play. Sorry, my brother. Hey, Kyle. Man, when you, I have come to say you have to update Fortnite tomorrow. By the way. Okay. Okay, good night. My job is done. You've spread your evil. Okay, so he got me with a banana peel, and I got him with a green shell. Oh no! Oh, Princess, you bitch! Damn it! We'll give up. much easier than just trying to get back into. The turning is so much different than other Marios. If you haven't played this one in a long time. Get out of my way, you stupid fucking monkey. Yeah? I'll see you in that monkey hell. Yeah, Toad, you deserve that. Alright! See, we reset. And we won. Woot woot. Rounds in, perfect. 18 points. Hope everyone's having a good Monday night. Thanks for spending part of it with the Stevetendo Show. Ah, man, I do not remember how to get the good starts on this. Man, I should have used the shroom. God, it's just so hard to drive on here sometimes. Yeah, first place. I was gonna say prize, but I can't speak right now. Donkey Kong Jr. It's gotta be 150cc. Man, I am beating up on Donkey Kong Jr. today. Now if I can drive properly. So leave me alone, you're in last place. Like, leave me alone, Toad!
I'm gonna kill you! Oh!
Ah, look at that 20 second lap. Wait, how did Donkey Kong Jr. beat the princess in that race? Final race. Didn't bounce off the pipe at all. Damn it! Oh, look at that. Cut her off at the end. Forty-five. Smoke that monkey. Congratulations! 100 cc mushroom cup. All right, so Mario wins the gold. I got the race. Yahoo! Let's see. Who should we? You know, we'll be the princess. Let's see if we can. No, rewind. Because it didn't let me pick the right course. Mario, stop bumping me. Oh, it's gonna be a fun couple of races. One of the biggest complaints I have with this game is that the computer gets superpower whenever they want. Drove up on the dirt! Bitch! So hard to handle in this game. And if Bowser wouldn't get his big Koopa frickin' face out of my way... See? That's what I'm talking about. He gets a fireball. Hit somebody. Dang it. I don't remember how to get the good start. Guys, bump into somebody else. You know, there's other people on the course. Place. Yeah, screw you, Bowser. Shooting fireballs at me like it's your job. Kiss my ass. All right, we're gonna refresh chat real quick. Oh, good. Donut planes. I hate these courses. It's really hard to stay on the course. Yeah, boy! Why, I'm playing a modern Mario Kart? If I'm getting coins in first place? Bowser, close that gap so quick! Little bastard! Fresh chat one more time. Fourth race. God, I totally don't remember how to do that. Is there no reverse? I thought there was reverse in this. At this point, it might just be better to restart. think the only Mario Kart game with lives. So you gotta come in the top four to advance. For those who don't know. Ah, you monkeys. Bastard! Oh, you stupid thwomp! See you in hell, Bowser.
Yay!
This might be a 2-for-1. Two games, one stream night. We'll see. Alright, I'm on up by Bowser by 8 points going into the finale. Oh, I hit Koopa Troopa. That's a little unsettling. I love how they can just jump over everything. That's what I wanted to see. Oh yeah, first place. Prize place. Why am I having trouble saying that word? Alright, so we've won as Mario in a landslide. And now we won with the princess. By 11. I don't know why the princess always looks pissed. Throw that bottle, girl! 100cc flower cup race! The Princess Toadstool wins the gold! Great race! Go, my boy. Koopa Troopa. Oh, I moved. Made me sacrifice one of my own, Luigi! That will not stand. Alright. Made up for it. Not really sure how that Yoshi got out of the way there. First place. Ooch. Choco Mountain 2. Did nobody run into that? Really? Oh, somebody just ran into it. Sorry, princess. Well, excuse me. Shit, I bumped into the stationary now. Stagnant? Yeah, maybe. Oh yeah! Koopa Troopa, Yoshi, Princess Toadstool, and my guy, Luigi! Bingo! And then there's Mario. Mamma mia!
Okay, 18 points.
Next course. Vanilla Lake. Well, it didn't bring stuff like that back, ever. That was close. Oh, smack the ocean. Let's see if he comes in fifth. Nope. Mario couldn't hold him. Got a 14-point lead on the Yoaster. Round four. The Special Cup is the hardest, the next one. Uh-oh. Oh, I smack Yoshi with a shell. Then I bounce off him. My boy Odd Duck playing Minecraft Dungeons. Odd, move! Yeah, I just wanted to finish. We got a nice lead. He can get 9 if he gets first in the finale. Actually, I think you get a point for fourth. I'm not sure who we just hit there. Thank you. Don't you dare push me into the oil slick, Yoshi. See, that's bogus. Why can he jump over that? Get on this road, Koopa Troopa! Oh yeah, first place. Man, those 224 laps saved me. Oh man, Yoshi almost didn't even beat the princess. Ba 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 ba. Congratulations! 100cc Star Cup race! Koopa Troopa wins the gold! Alright, let's see if I can do the special cup. Which, this one always kicks my ass. Because of this course right here. Which I believe, this is in Mario Kart 8, this one. Bowser, I don't want to waste that red shell on you, but I have to. Let me save that for the right moment. I took the turn at the end way too wide. Ah. No! How dare you litter Donkey Kong Jr.? Didn't your monkey old man teach you anything? Damn it! We're the same size! How does Luigi bump me? This course, I always have. Alright, we got third. Got out of there, finally. Hate that course. So it's gonna take a little work to get a gold cup. Stop throwing nanas at me, you punk! Get your hands off me, you damn dirty ape! took my eyes slightly off the track. Fucking A. Take your eyes off the slightly off the screen for 1 second. Damn it. Threaded the needle. Playing this again makes you think, how did this become a series? Come on, he jumped 8 feet over the banana peel. Oh, good. Get bumped into from behind. Thanks, Lackey 2. Thanks for putting me in the middle of the action. Oh, I'm not even gonna finish in the top four now. Way too far ahead of Koopa Troopa. Can't believe I screwed up that second race. I was killing them. Really? Thank you. Oh, look at that comeback. And I was about ready to quit, too. Get out of my victory screen, Donkey Kong Jr., you scumbag. I am down 11 with two races to go. Wonderful. Oh, I almost hit my own banana peel. Ah, that felt satisfying. Why did I go flying off the ice block? What? I wasn't even going fast. Oh. I don't understand what just happened. We are restarting. Wasn't feeling that setup. I should have probably just rewound, but I'm not doing it. How many times can I hit Bowser and, like, just bounce off? God! There is no good way to turn in this game. Just breaking and less breaking. Oh. Really? They bumped me at the exact moment? Oh, Super Mario Kart, you fuck me in the ass again. Oh, and I missed the items, too. Oh, I hate this motherfucking course. I'm restarting, there's no point. No point. Fine, try the princess, see if something can change. I'm making you into a suit, Donkey Kong Jr. You mess with the princess, you're gonna get made into a royal gown. Oh, that's it, you're dead. This is just as big a pain in the ass as I remembered it. He was on the water! Oh my god, this is awful. I don't even want to restart with no lives, because I'm going to need them for Rainbow Road at the end. Sorry, Princess. You get one shot. I'm pushing the button. I mean, shit, how hard do I have to push the shoulder button for you to actually jump? Apparently the only guy that'll let me hit is Bowser. Try Mario again. Back to the start of the race. Forget it. I should have just played something else. Try the pissed off princess again. I've always hated this donut plants course. Why did she take such a turn? Out of the goddamn water, lackey two. Do your job. Alright, let's try Princess one more time. Oh, for God's sake! I mean, how do I bounce off him? Oh my god, I cannot get through this course. I want to put something through the wall in my room right now. Because I'm losing my shit. Oh, Luigi, would you stop bumping into me? This is what I'm doing. Again, there's got to be a way to go backwards. Don't expect much from me in the special cup, 'cause I hate it so. On the bench, bridge, whatever. No! Oh my god, I lost. You look away for like 1 second. Thank you. Alright, good, we only lost one place. Ah, finally got first place in now. That took way longer than it should have. I mean, for some reason you're playing a lot better with the Pro Controller. Than with the NES Super Nintendo controller. See you in monkey hell, Donkey Kong Jr. No. Oh, fuck it, who cares? I'll remember that when I lose by a point. Invite Bowser playing this. He's been kidnapping us for years. I should be like, hey Bowser, you can come, and then slice his goddamn throat. Wonderful! Glad I wasted that star, man. Glad that went to good use. So he bumped me when I was in front of him, and he knocked me off. Ah, the world of Mario Kart. Fucking you. Damn it! Well, this is great. I'm gonna have no lives left for Rainbow Road, when Rainbow Road is a fucking beast. Oh, I got it that time. Of course, I drove into the back of a stupid monkey. I can't stay on the course. Well, that was worth a good shot. Right? No. Oh, and if you're complaining that I rewound, I've beaten Mario Kart so many times, so go to hell. I really don't know how we played this when we were kids. Crap, I'm not the only one that goes that way. Hmm. It would appear. Yes, I am the only one that goes that way. Oh, Bowser got stuck in there and Toad couldn't pass him? So I'm down 3 with the finale of the hardest course in the game. Well, it was a good run. What? There was nothing there. Yeah, nobody start. I don't want to hear it. I've beaten this game so many times. Oh, good. Now I get an extra guy. I get an extra princess. And we won. Ah! Now, I don't remember if there's 150cc. I think there is. Excellent driving. You are now a Super Mario Kart expert. That's right, I am. Oh yeah, there are credits. I didn't remember if there were. I still don't know why Princess Toadstool looks so pissed. Yoshiaki Koizumi. Manual editor. Manual? What's a manual? Thank you so much! Oh, you got like a princess jumping and holding your skirt down. I don't remember that. The end. Just do this first. So let's see. We have about 30 minutes left. Let's see. All right, let's see some Super Baseball. What is it hitting the, is it going on the ground? That's enough of this. Super Valus, was that four? All right, we'll throw that in for a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, I don't even know if that's the right one, but. I've never played this game before. At the end of the century! The reddish moon symbolizing the evil spirit world rises in the sky. The followers of the evil spirit are resurrected with the rising of the moon. Gallagher, king of the evil spirit's forces, bellows to all who listen, "I'm gonna smash a watermelon! We will destroy the dream world first and then eliminate all who are not part of the evil spirit's reign." Gallagher, comedian. Yuko Aso, goddess of the celestial Valis, awards the divine Valis sword to a young maiden from the dream world. Lena receives the Valis sword to uphold her strength as the Valis warrior. She's the only one who possesses the power to defeat Gallagher. Mighty maiden, the bell tolls for thee. Jump. Shoot. Valis Phantasm Soldier, Episode 4, Mighty Maiden. Act 1, Vacanti. Oh, up. Damn bugs. And these egg creatures look like eggs with octopus tentacles. That's what I was. I want to know what was up there. Forget it. Thank you. That guy's hard. Oh, really? Oh, I don't have to watch this again, do I? Man, I hate to see what hard mode looks like. I have weapons that look like an anchor, a hockey stick, and an explosive. Killing these like hornet shrimp looking monsters. So the boss has boomerang cutter. Sounds like a Mega Man weapon. Yeah, we got him. Lena just overcame Vacanti. Next, she approaches Castle Vanity. Act 2, Castle Vanity. Oh, and now the tentacle eggs can shoot stuff? Am I supposed to be able to make that jump? Hello. Oh, whew. I did not think I was making that jump. Octopus egg thing? Oh, he threw his eyeball at me. Level up? Always nice of a game to put enemies behind pillars that you can't really do anything about. Man. Oh. Let me just do this. Music's pretty good. Oh, whoo. Thank you. Oh, there was health up there. That jump so looks like you're not gonna make it. Still don't know where that one comes from. Am I even doing damage? Let's start this fight again. Lena defeated the first general. Now Lena goes to Babylon.
Babylon.
I didn't know this was, Castlevania. Man, I don't like those guys. Oh, or those things. Thank you. I get up to this one? Nope, guess not. Oh, that's not fair. They changed their tactic. Oh, what, am I stuck in the water here? No! Oh, that will come back to bite me in the ass. Not a chance! It'll come back to bite me in the ass. Well, we'll continue. Oh shit, these... There's gotta be a way that I can get up there. That might be makeable. Not even worth it. Oh, well. Hockey stick up there. Waste. Now what's gonna suck is if I get hit on the way back through here. Ah! Oh, what the heck? She like sped up there. Is there a reason why she's staying in the water? It's like after all that, you shoot once or twice. Valhalla awaits her arrival. Perfect, give me a weapon that cannot be used. What the heck are those things?
Okay.
That's pretty cool. Are you supposed to be able to make that jump? What are they, out of their minds? I didn't have any trouble killing them before. Why did I have no trouble killing her before? Am I serious with this? There we go. I don't know what you're supposed to do to kill those things. Well, this was that was cool. I like that. What's it say? Released a reddish moon called blah blah blah. Released on Super Nintendo in 1983, this action game lets you take the role of Lena, the only warrior able enough to wield the Val sword against the force of evil. The longer you take clearing a stage, the stronger the boss at its end will get. It's up to you whether you want to collect items and challenge the boss before it has time to grow too powerful. Okay, that might have been good to know. Anyway, if you are new to the channel, make sure to give us a follow. If you want to subscribe, we would love that as well. Stevetendo Show will be back tomorrow at 8 o'clock Eastern Time with some more of our Legend of Zelda Wind Waker playthrough. And then Wednesday, probably something brand new, a new series. So, like I said a couple of seconds ago, if you are new to the channel, give us a follow. Want to subscribe? We'd love that too. My name is Steve. We'll have to see you in the next one.